Monday to you. We'll see sunshine and clouds today and reach a high of 92 degrees. With things warming up and by this afternoon, once you factor in the humidity, it's going to feel more like the mid-90s. So overall, we stay dry this morning, but around lunchtime throughout the afternoon hours, that's when we'll notice isolated showers and storms popping up. Not going to see anything widespread, but there's a good chance you could run into a brief passing shower throughout the afternoon and evening. Fairly quiet this morning with rain mostly along coastal areas of Mississippi and Louisiana. Still watching rain and storms just off to our north, moving throughout the Ohio River Valley ahead of a slow-moving cold front that will continue to dive to the south throughout early this week. So that will stall out across the northern half of the state. Going to be the main focus for showers and storm activity throughout the remainder of the week. High pressure will develop off to our east. Winds out of the south around that high will drive in more moisture, thus increasing our rain chances. So mostly scattered activity throughout our 7-day forecast, with highs in the mid-80s and overnight lows in the upper 60s and lower 70s.